After getting monetization from YouTube, we try to increase our YouTube revenue. But if you do not put multiple ad breaks to your videos, you can't earn much good from your YouTube videos, which is like mid-roll ads. If you upload a video to YouTube which is more than 8-minute video duration, then you can put multiple ads on that video. So in this video, I'm going to share with you guys how you can put multiple ad breaks to your YouTube videos on both of your computer or mobile phone. So if you want to earn more money from YouTube, please watch this video to the end. Consider subscribing and like the video coming up.
Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can put multiple mid-roll ads to your videos using your computer or mobile devices, which can be Android or iOS. It's very easy, but it can be grow your revenue from your YouTube earning after getting monetization on YouTube. Okay, if your videos are 8 minutes or more duration, then you can put multiple mid-roll ads to your videos using your YouTube studio. So if you can see, this is the video which is 9 minutes on 59 seconds, and we will select another video which is less than 8 minutes because I want to see you, I want to share with you which is the difference between 8 minutes or more than videos and 8 minutes or less than videos. This is the video which is 6 minutes 11 seconds. And here you can see, this is the video which is 9 minutes 59 seconds. If we get here on monetization on this video system, we can see here during video mid-roll. Okay. And if you select the during video mid-roll, you can manage your mid-roll ads from your 8 minutes or more than durationally videos. And if you can see 6 minutes 11 second videos, and if we get the monetization option from here, you can put here any kind of during mid-roll videos, because only videos longer than 8 minutes are eligible for ads during video. I hope you guys understood. Now we can see how you can put multiple mid-roll ads to our 8 minutes or more than videos. Okay, and this is the video which is 6 minutes and 11 seconds less than, and here we can't put any kind of mid-roll ads. We just use overlay ads, sponsor card ads, skippable video ads, non-skippable video ads. And here maybe YouTube can view single kind of advertisement which is before your video or after your video. And if you want to manage mid-roll ads, you have to click here, and then you can see the interface something like this, and you have to select ad break to putting mid-roll ads, or you can select the duration from here. Like I can put 2 minutes on duration to viewing an ad, or I can put here 5 minutes 40 seconds, and I can put 7 minutes 27 seconds. Okay, you have to understood your audience engagement, you have to understood your videos location where you have to put. You can put or you don't should put any kind of inconvenient area by mid-roll ads, because if you apply any kind of mid-roll ads to your any inconvenient area which is disgusting maybe for your audience, then your audience can be unsubscribed to your channel, or maybe they can put the dislike button from this video. They will not like your video if you do something like this, if you do something like this. Okay, now we can go to the continue option, and we can set is save. After the saving, YouTube will appear mid-roll ads on our this video where we have put multiple mid-roll ads, but it's not sure you can get everywhere you're putting video mid-roll ads which you want your expected durationally. Okay, if you see this video is 15 minutes 60 seconds, and here also during video mid-roll ads is enabled. And if we don't manage mid-roll ads by using generally or our self, then YouTube will by default mid-roll ads will be placed to your videos by their robot or algorithm to convenient time for your video or to convenient time for your audience, which will be sometime low revenue for your videos. But if you can get, but if you can put any kind of mid-roll ads as yourself, then you can get sometimes a upper revenue from your video. Okay, you can put both also by default or your own putting ads on manage mid-roll, on manage mid-rolls. Okay, now we will watch how you can put mid-roll ads by using your mobile phone. So your mobile phone, you can't put the mid-roll ads to your YouTube app. We have to go to our Google Chrome browser or any of our browser, then we have to write myoutube or youtube.com. then you have to select the three dot option from your browser, and you have to convert your browser from mobile version to desktop version, like request desktop version or desktop mode. Then we can find our mobile browser to a desktop version or desktop mode. Now you have to put your mobile to a desktop version, like request desktop site. Okay, so after going to the desktop site of your mobile browser, you can see the desktop version of YouTube, which is like this, and you have to go to the YouTube studio or your channel. Okay, after going to your channel, you can go to your customized channel, and we will find the YouTube studio app, and we have to go our YouTube studio like desktop version. If you have the YouTube studio app, you must sure your channel is logged in on this app. Okay, so now we will put some multiple mid-roll ads using our mobile phone on a video. So this is the video, which is 12 minute and 40 seconds durationally, and it's eligible for the mid-roll multiple ads to grow or your revenue. Okay, so here you can see on the monetization section, we can manage the mid-roll ads. So here you can put the multiple ads on various time or multiple times. You can select here by clicking your finger on your smartphone, or you can put the duration time, the expected time or expected minutes or expected duration to putting the multiple ads from your mobile phone also, which we have done already from our computer, same like that. Okay, after that we have to save the mid-roll ad section and overshare your all ads are active and clicked for the growing your revenue from your YouTube earning. Okay, so it was the video. If you loved the video, please hit the like button, and if you want to more videos from our channel, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to get notification from our new video publishing. Okay, so I am not an expert on English, but I want to share things globally, and you guys are my support. So goodbye for now.